Hello everyone. In this tutorials we will know how to design posterize effect in Photoshop within 5 minutes. So first please subscribe our channel and press bell icon for more update from my channel. So let's jump on a video. Import your image in Adobe Photoshop. I'm using Adobe Photoshop CC 2018. We are making posterize effect. We should have the colors which colors we will use. So we have colors in our swatches section. We will use them. So I'm going to take solid color. If you didn't yet, see you in another video.